Live from Media PA, it's News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm Everett B.
And I'm Johnny B, reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Wednesday, October 4th, 2023. It is day 9 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, place the flag in your classroom, put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, tell an adult, stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that tomorrow is Crazy Hat or Hair Day. For our first school ride reinforcer of the year, students can choose to wear a fun, unique, or favorite hat.
Or students can choose to jazz up the hair with a different creative idea. Way to go earning Bobcat brags.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Today's main lunch is chicken tenders, soft pretzel stick, fresh veggie of the day, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab and go, or a salad.
We're doing a great job earning Bobcat brags. We now have this many brags. Check out our Bobcats who earned a brag yesterday.
Keep up the great work, Bobcats. We will earn our next school-wide reinforcement when we reach our goal of 500 Bobcat brags.
First and second graders will have an offer visit on Friday, October 6th. Liz Garten-Scandalin and Audrey Vernick are coming to talk about their new book, The World's Best Class Plant. If you would like to purchase a signed copy of the book, the link in the order is in the latest Bobcat bulletin. Orders can still be placed, but the signed books may arrive after the author visits. Birthday book club forms were sent home last week. If you would like to join, please be sure to show your parents the form and hand it in by Friday.
The first Bobcat breakfast is Friday morning at 8 in the cafeteria.
All crew members and special reporters, I'm Everett B.
And I'm Johnny B. Have a warm and wonderful Wednesday.